Out-of-season frost has caused great damage not only in northern Italy, but also in the rest of the country. The umpteenth harsh drop in temperatures between April 8 and 9 affected Basilicata, Campania, Apulia and Calabria as well, damaging stone fruit, kiwi fruits and vegetables.